Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. My name is Sifu Bryan, and I am a praying mantis kung fu teacher with 30 years experience. So we're going to go straight into my next technique, which is my 38 technique. Now we'll pair up. I'll break down what we did there. So, it's our bond in a wall start. One, he snap kicks. Now I block. But this block is almost like a breakage. Break or nullify. Then he comes with a punch. I twist, block, trap, press it into his pressure point. Skip round. Now this time he should be off balance. Pulling forward and take the back leg. Taking the back leg shows the skill. I could also take the front leg by taking him out here. But we show our skill as praying mantis bowlers going for the back leg. So this is the 38th technique. Good technique. It does take practice. And yeah, it's all about shifting their balance really. So don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And thank you for the nice comments we've been having lately on our YouTube channel. And please keep the comments coming. And also, share stuff with us. You may have techniques that might be similar to what we do. Share it with us. So on that note, thank you very much. Take care.